Delhi Medical Association is livid with those remarks from the Chief Minister. A statement from them says doctors who are serving the people of Delhi tirelessly for the last 2 months in this pandemic now feel insulted by the way they're being treated. Hospitals are the backbone of the healthcare system and are serving patients COVID or non-COVID. They're being penalized, and the government, instead of praising their efforts, is issuing new diktats every day. Sukirti joining us at this point. Sukirti, this seems to have turned into a fairly ugly confrontation now, Sukirti, at a time when hospitals are clearly struggling as well. So,
well, yes, Anketa, definitely the medical fraternity has not been taking the reactions that have been coming from the Delhi government. They've not been taking that well, because as the Delhi Medical Association has pointed out, that doctors in most private hospitals have been actually, they are overworked, and for the last so many days they've been working day and night to ensure that they give the best facilities possible and the best services to the patients. And this kind of threats coming from the Chief Minister, saying that we will not allow black marketing of beds, we will take strict action against hospitals, that is something that the Delhi Medical Association has condemned. And also a particular FIR that has been filed against Sir Gangaram Hospital because they were not updating the central government's application or the software on the number of tests they are conducting, something that even Sir Gangaram Hospital has admitted, but they say that it was only happening initially and they've been trying to fill up all the gaps. But the Delhi Medical Association saying that such kind of, you know, police action being resorted to against private hospitals is going to really bring down the morale of all the medical fraternity. And in fact, the medical association has put in different demands to the government that there should be certain nodal officers that should be held to ensure smooth functioning and the coordination between the government as well as the hospitals.